Why is the topic name is that? Anyone can answer? From the picture it is seen. As you see in the picture, they have no parents. The orphan children. So they are the part of our society. But we always forget them. We never used to be closer to them because we are very much busy in our day to day. We always forget them. Who are they? And where are they are living? What they are doing? And something like that. So, what is orphan home? The orphanage is defined as an institution. Houses children whose parents are not or whose whereabouts are unknown. Means who are without parents. It is a public institute created to provide care and protection for children without parents. Why we need this often. Why we need them? Parents who would rather not give up their children have had to because they cannot feed them. Because they don't have money or they had abuse by the because one single parent are also there. Though they are not capable to take care of the children. And they are in criminal way. So they are in prison or they are being died. So they have kept their children in the orphanage. In addition, alcoholism and drug abuse and many other unhealthy lifestyles result in parents being deprived of their parental rights. Facts and figures, according to the worldwide number, 42,000 per day are orphan children. According to UNICEF, the rate of new orphan children in Asia and some other regions is falling, while in some Africa it is increasing due to the AIDS. According to our figure, 175 children are orphan every day. In India, it is 5 lakh per year. The children are orphan day to day life. This is my research work. For this, I have bent to the Kathiawad Nirashrit Balashram. They have visited the orphan children, and really, I experienced a lot from that. They are very much eager to meet us. Why we are coming, to, they are very much happy to see us. We are coming there because nobody is going there. So they are very much fond of us to see us. And when we meet them, so they come closer to us. They meet main gate of that Balashram. About the Balashram, it is one of the ideal institutes offering extraordinary homes to orphan homes children. The institute was established by 1904 by Sir Sitaram Pandit. There are 220 children staying in the orphanage from age level 1 to 22 years. Orphan children are admitted to the institute without distinction of caste, creed, and community. Means they are taking the children without any regrets. Means they have found their children in the road or in the dustbin. And police come to take their children and keep them in the orphan home. But they are not at all willing to escape by which caste they are coming. Any children they found, they are taking very nicely and very nicely. About the orphanage, children orphan is one of the main activities of this institute. After 6 students, means they are taking so much care to give the child to the donors. Because if they are giving, they have filled the form, the big form, 2 pages form are there. Each and every detail they are getting from the parents who are want to adopt the child. And very, very deeply they are going to the, even they are going to the parents' house also. What is their lifestyle? How they are keeping, living? What is their atmosphere in the foreign countries? Balashram is arranging marriages of the girl of the institute every year. This is a nice work they are doing. After they are giving education to them. After that, when the girl is about 22 or 23 years, she is capable and she is earning, then they are arranging marriage for them also. So they are taking very much care for the marriage also. They are giving ads in newspaper. They are giving in the booklet of their own. And they are writing that this girl is of means offer. And if they are anyone boy is coming to there, so they are taking very much care for the marriages. They are taking whole detail of the boy, which caste he is, whatever he is earning or not, what he is doing, each and every minor to minor detail they are taking to for the marriage of the girl children. Then they are allowing to marriage. During the last 25 years, 225 girls got married and settled in a Welsh family. Marriage ceremony is celebrated nicely as per our traditional. Kannada is given by the reputed people of the society to each girl for the marriage. They are giving the who are in very much well educated, reputed people of the society. children, who were that girl also. And they are taking the whole 4 to 5 girls at a time, they are taking marriages also. And they are very much taking pain of that. Each tradition, how we are marriage, we are doing like that, only they are doing the marriages of that girls also. Completely traditionally, they are doing the marriage ceremony also, holy ceremony also, and after that, they are in traditional way, they are doing the marriage of the girls. So they don't feel that we are not, we don't have parents. They are doing the same way that we are doing. Now I have gone there and I asked the questionnaire about that. At what age do you adopt a child? They adopt at the age of 0 to 10 years of child. Means from 0 to 10 years of period, they are taking the child. After that, they are not taking. Because they have so much formalities regarding the big children. And 0 means they are found from the dustbin or on the roads. The children are there only. They are picking up, the policemen picking up the children, and they come in the ashram. And then they are taking the children for adoption. How do you take care of them? There are many ayahs to take care of small children. They have a rooms of especially small children rooms. So they are taking them for ayahs. So many ayahs here. They are taking care of them. They have amritas which Vichan Jasani Vidya Mandir for their education. It is a big institute of education, school. So they are educating them. Every year they go for outing places like Jaipur, Kullu Manali. They are going for outing every year. Like we are going everywhere. So they are also not to feel that they are often. So they are doing same pattern that we are following. They are going outside, they are playing games, and whatever activities for their development they are doing. The school is providing good facilities for sports, music, drawing, library, science lab, computer lab, etc. Each and every facility they are providing to the orphan children. There is a daily schedule. 5:30 they are waking up. 7 o'clock they are taking breakfast. 7:30 went to school. 12:30 come back from the school. 1 o'clock lunch time. 4 o'clock tuition period. 6 o'clock playing time. 7:30 dinner time, and 9 o'clock sleeping. Because they have to get up early in the morning, they sweat early, they main building of Balasore. They have four age groups. Due to the 3 years of age group, they are taking care of this group. Then 3 to 7 years of age group, 7 to 15 years of age group, and 15 to 21 years of age group. They are divided into four groups. By this, they have to take care of their children. Because each and every child has need a special attention. So that's why they are divided in the four groups. So they can easily take care of the each child properly. This is the Godia Ghar. And one thing I want to tell you that it is very nice and they are taking very neat and clean. They are keeping the space very nice, ma'am. And it is beautiful internally, and the children are very much well plumbed. If some they are dirty, they are doing, so they on the spot they are cleaning the thing. It's not at all they are dealing that thing afterwards we will do. No, at the time they are doing their routine very nicely, very perfectly. And that's why the children are very much taking care properly, like our children. This is Vasu, 1 year. He has found in the dustbin. And Asta, she was a girl of 10 months, even she was also found in the dustbin. And they are picked up by the policeman and they give in the barash. This is their TV room where they are enjoying in vacation also, in free time also. When they get time, they are sitting here and they are watching TV. This is Ganesh. This is 4 years of age, in for 2 years here, and he has no parents. This is Rahul, 10 years of age. From 3 years he is here. This is Anjali, she is 13 years of age and 4 years time period. And they have no parents. Interactive activities they are doing in the hall. Sitting by playing time is there. So they are sitting, gathering, and they are playing in the hall. And when I was to tell them that I want to meet you, I want to hug you, so they all come to me. I want to ma'am, please take my photograph. We want to be on the photograph because nobody was coming there. So they were very much enthusiastic to meet me and to come with me. This is Amrullah Viksham Jasani Vidya Mandir. Their school building is here. And this is the big age girls, 16 to 20 years of age girls. And they are really enjoy a lot there. And I want to talk to them. So that we are very much happy there. And no complaints of this balance. We are treated outing they are doing. They are going for the music and dance classes. These are girls. This is an award given by the state government for this institute because they are taking very much pain to them and neat and cleanness. Each and every area they are taking very much care for the children. Thousands are often even by no fault of their own. Often children will impact our global society. Every child deserves a chance at life. And one request to you, all of you, please, if you get any time to go there and visit there, because they are loving very much and they are affectionate to come to the people and meet them. So I request you all, please, if you have get some time, you go and spend there, you will also enjoy by your inner heart. Thanks a lot.
Hi.
highlighted more. And don't you think that there are many people who are also taking care of this orphanage?
This orphanage is not they already are well settled. Some of the children are also who has been like black problem, who has a hand problem. Little bit defects they are also having. But then also the both are there. They are not disclosing the children. This is only we are keeping the good children, not bad children, handicapped children. Both are staying here also. And they are taking care of them also. So it is a mixture of that.
Would you be happy?
No, sir. And